very hard to escape from them.
The Obama camp is also sending around a photo of then-President Bill Clinton shaking hands at the White House with the same controversial pastor Obama's been criticized for having connections to. Clinton then wrote a letter to Reverend Wright in 1998 thanking him for his support during the Monica Lewinsky affair. The Clinton shrugged it off, saying Bill's taken thousands of photos. A top Obama aide says the only way to describe it is pure hypocrisy.